So what's up, y'all? I didn't plan on being on camera today at all, but I went to Walgreens today and I grabbed a few products, or stuff with my natural hair, because I know a lot of people ask me on a daily, like, you know, the stuff that I use, and they just want to know what I'm using. I went and I picked up another Eco Styler gel, and this is in crystal. I have not tried this one before. I heard that it doesn't really give you too much of like the white flakes or whatever, so I just wanted to try it and see. So yeah, I got a small one of those. Then I also got a cream of nature with argan oil from Morocco for natural hair. Twirling custard curl styling gel defines and elongates for crunch free curls, four curls, coils, kinks and waves, no frizz, no shrinkage, and no dryness. So this is what the bottle looks like. So it looks like on the side. Let's see if I can show you what the actual product looks like. It smells so good. It smells like everything that is in the Cream of Nature Argan Oil line. And then I also got some Do Grow Mega Thick Formula Hair Oil. These were like on sale for like 80 something cents. So I just picked this one up. And I also picked up the Stimulating Hair Oil by Do Grow. So those were the only hair products that I bought today. So that's what I picked up today. I wasn't really planning on picking up anything, but from now on, if I do pick up anything natural hair related or just hair related, I want to let you guys know and do videos about it. If you guys want to see natural hair videos from me, just let me know. Let me know what you guys want to see down below, and I can do that for you. And thanks so much for watching, and that'll be it for this video. Make sure you subscribe to my channel and put on your notification bell so you won't miss any of my uploads. Make sure you follow me on my social media. They'll be down below. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Toodles.